A jury has taken less than an hour to find actor John Jarratt not guilty over allegations he raped a 19-year-old housemate at Randwick more than 40 years ago. A relieved and exuberant Jarratt threw his arms in the air as the verdict was read out, then headed off to raise a glass with his family and legal team.
A toast to freedom.
Cheers. Cheers.
John Jarratt celebrating after walking from court an innocent man.
I'm extremely grateful. I'm over the moon. I've got a wonderful team here. This is my family, and I'm just so relieved.
He was the worst of the worst in the movie Wolf Creek.
I can tell you, then I'd have to kill you.
But in real life, the actor said he had never been violent towards a woman. The allegation he had pinned down and raped his housemate 40 years ago described as a scandalous lie. He told the court it was consensual. I feel there was a seduction and I unfortunately participated in that. The jury agreed, taking less than an hour to acquit him.
Jarratt's team was cautiously optimistic, but nothing could prepare him for those words, not guilty. He raised both arms victorious. His family sobbed and showered him in hugs as he walked from the dock one last time.
Outside, Jarratt paid tribute to his wife, the woman he cheated on, divorced and then remarried.
No man should have to go through what I went through, and this is the love of my life.
The woman who accused him told Nine News she is proud of what I had the guts to do.
Freedom.
While Jarratt is free, the question remains, will his career ever recover? Kelly Fedor, Nine News.